Today we're going to review this 1100 RTV Kubota with a Boss snowplow and show you how well it works. We have our controller down and flow. We have about 1.5 to 2 inches of very wet snow, and we're going to show you how to do a whole parking lot with this here machine. You can see we have 6'6" Power B XT plow, RTV X1100C. Now this is a big parking lot. This parking lot's approximately 100 feet wide by 250 feet long. It has approximately 2 inches of very wet, packed down snow. People have done donuts, and we have some ice and some hard pack here. He's got a couple passes down, and the windrow's getting pretty big. As you can see, this machine still pushes the snow quite well. That's some heavy stuff. All right, now we have Dave in the other machine. This machine has the industrial tires on it, where the machine Ryan has the snow tires. This is probably our 5th or 6th pass. Very heavy, dense. Sticking to the blade. here for about 2 days. Over the curb.